When I returned to Birmingham in 1824, I borrowed some money from my father to go into business as a tea dealer and coffee roaster. I took over this shop.
Bye, Monster.